So once I was diagnosed, I was kind of like, okay, I've lived a really long time not knowing that I'm autistic. And since people weren't being diagnosed with autism when I was a child, that must mean there's actually loads of people like me out there who are autistic and either haven't realized or are just finding out. And maybe it would be useful if I talk about it on the internet.